Dancers in Residence at Roger Ascham have been working with all the young people of the school for 6 weeks, creating their own version of Matthew Bourne's Nutcracker.
We chose the story because it's a really direct route into a children's world that they can get very excited about.
Our aim is to share with them the way Matthew Bourne creates his pieces and bring together the whole school into a show.
This is our first artist in residence, being New Adventures. New Adventures being the company of Sir Matthew Bourne. Sir Matthew Bourne being of this parish and one of our sort of famous sons of Waltham Forest.
One of our members of staff found out that Matthew Bourne used to be a pupil at Roger Ascham Primary School. We were absolutely thrilled when he found a time to come and visit the school for a morning. The Borough of Culture in Waltham Forest got involved, and the next thing we knew, we were being offered a Dance in Residence project, which was funded by an opportunity.
We've seen them throughout the project in each class and every class. There have been changes. They've come out their shell, they're joining in. You can really see the children really enjoy working with Michaela and Gavin.
What I really enjoyed is that when they let us practice the repertoire, and also I basically like drama because, yeah, I like acting and expressing it, and yeah, even though it's without words.
This is a new type of dance for me because I've never told a story with dance. You really get into the character doing this and I really enjoy it.
Projects like these really help empower children to express themselves individually, understand that they are an individual who might think or feel in a different way to others. The most exciting thing is to see the level of respect that the pupils have developed for one another.
Working as a team, try to create something together, letting young people realise that dance is not just movement and choreography, there's a lot more to it.
We've tried to avoid using the word dance quite often because it's more to do with storytelling through movement. So children who might have preconceived ideas of what dancing is, suddenly their eyes are opened to everything that dance can be. A New Adventures way of working is a really good way of accessing that.
The physical experience is also very important for them to feel this approval and this sense of achievement.
They're striving to get better at something, of working hard, of practicing, and of learning to be the best you can be, which is what we try and do in all aspects of our curriculum.
The opportunity to bring that world-class arts and have that on everyone's doorstep is the power of this project.
I think it's not just about the kids going through this process, it's also about the teachers learning new ways to connect with the children through movement.
Arts education, I think, is a really valuable thing in the lives of children. It's that human connection, that expression that children can have, or understanding of how other people might feel.
Moving forward in the world that we're going into, the people that are going to succeed are going to be the people who think outside the box, the innovators, the creative leaders, and projects like this help develop those minds.
It's great to work with experts who demand that level of dedication, of practice, of hard work in their area of the curriculum, so the children can see the benefit that, you know what, I will do this better, I will do this right if I work hard, if I practice.
Things that I was really looking forward to was when my mum and dad get impressed with me because they never knew I could do different types of dances.
I think it's for my mum and dad to see how I've learnt these moves really goodly, and they might think I'm really good at it.
This is a huge project that we're working on, and they are going to be putting on a full performance telling a full story just in the way that New Adventures do.
It's just letting children know what's out there. The fact that you don't have to just do what's in your realm of experience, there are other choices.
I hope they walk away with the belief that something really small can become a big production. It starts with few ideas, it starts with few people starting a rehearsal, and it grows and it becomes a show. And partly that's the journey Matthew went through. So I would like them to believe they can do the same. They can start from this, developing their ideas and create their own work.